Cool beans. All right, you guys ready? There's 100 and some on. We're gonna carve a dragon, all right? We're gonna try my first dragon. What saw do I like to make bowl planks? 250, man. Steel MS 250. Boom, quick. Honestly, in the world of saws, it's cheap, it's reliable. I took my MS 250, put a sprocket on it from my 170, and I run the bar that fits a 170, so I can run 43 gauge chain, cuts like butter. And that's because my older 170, I had a quarter pitch sprocket bar and chain. So I took that original 3/8 off and put it on the 3/8, I don't know, whatever was on there, on the steel 250. But 250 stock bar. Can you use a 24-inch bar for blocking out bowls? That seems kind of big, but no. No, like 16, 18 max on the 250. If you're going to run a 24-inch bar, you need a good size saw, you know, it was like a 362, run something like that, you go real big, like 440 Magnum, that'll run a 24, 26 inch bar. What's up over here, YouTube? We're going to carve a dragon. Had a request on the old TikTok-a-roo to carve a dragon, and so I'm setting up to carve my first dragon. I have no idea how this is going to go. We all might just have ourselves a laugh, but I've got roughly an hour and a half to do so. So, yeah. I got a piece of catalpa wood right here, and that is what we are going to be doing. It's going good, Jacob. Thanks, man. Getting ready to carve my first dragon out of a chunk of catalpa wood. Over here on YouTube, sorry, it's kind of fuzzy and blurry. It has something to do with the old iPad. When I adjust this for a better view for you guys, I can't get Wi-Fi connection. So, I don't know. It's craziness. But all right, we're going to run some gas saws to do some quick blocking. And then we'll get into the battery saws. So I won't kill you guys' ears for too long until we get into power tools, because we all know those are super duper quiet. Okay, yeah. Now, I looked at a picture of a dragon on the iPad, but now I'm using that to go live. I don't have any pictures out here. This is going to be interesting, that's for sure.
Oh, I wanted to carve this out of one piece, but my brain says I'm gonna have to add to it. Get out here, bee. This time of year, nothing like being allergic to bees. They don't leave you alone. I try not to kill them, even though I'm allergic, because I'm a little crazy, I guess. But the honeybees, like this guy is, flying around. He probably won't even sting me. It's just the fact that he's in my face driving me nuts. They come out because they smell the sawdust. See him? Now he's landing on the microphone. Stinking bees. They're just waking up from their winter slumber. What is up over here? What's going on, John Holmes? Jacob? The eight other people that are watching, thanks for being here. Appreciate it. Working on my first dragon. That's what I'm doing. I'm carving out a catalpa. Those of you over here hanging in there. I wanted to carve it out of one piece, but to be honest, I need about another foot or a foot and a half of this log, which I just don't have. So we're going to add a piece after we carve a tail. So, sort of a dragon, right? Like he's kind of knelt down, wings up, sort of like to the side, right? First dragon. Not exactly what I was envisioning, but, you know, that's how it goes with firsts. You gotta just kind of wing it and see what happens. So, I gotta make a tail out of something. Thought I had more, or another chunk of catalpa, because if I'm gonna carve it, I'd like to keep it the same kind of wood, if possible. It's probably not going to be, because I don't have a lot of catalpa left. And sawdust down my shirt. That's fun. What pieces did I throw? Hi. Trying to see what pieces I threw out here out of my way. There's one I can turn into a dragon's tail. Oh god, I feel like an old man today. Ugh, actually not that bad. Been taking some stuff. Yeah, my wife's promoting it. Actually, my joints feel really good. I know it didn't sound like it right there, but they really do. These aren't quite big enough for a dragon tail. Yeah, it's a dragon. My first one. Never carved one before. We're giving it a go. Normally there's photos up for first time stuff, and I'm looking at my iPad and all those sort of things, but I got my iPad over here live on YouTube, so I don't have any photos up. If I can reference it, things usually come out a lot better. But, I'm gonna wing her anyway. Let's see what we can do. Well, dang it, I'm telling ya. Dang it. Dang da dang dang dang. I guess I'm gonna have to just carve my tail out of something else. Really bummed. I don't want to. I don't think this piece would be long enough. Okay, maybe. All right. Maybe. Okay? Hang tight. That's not going to stay up there. No way. Let's see. see if there's a chunk of wood in here that can be turned into a dragon tail. We shall see. Shall we not? Oh yes, we shall. Getting my summer cologne on. It's called Chainsaw Exhaust Smoke. It's great. It's a good smell. Doesn't leave. Gets in your pores. It doesn't go away for like a year. My wife thoroughly definitely does not enjoy it. That's for sure.
right, never mind. That looks weird. That looks borderline inappropriate for TV.
Let's see.
Somehow, you gotta cut an angle off on this. We're gonna have to attach it with some glue. Kinda want this thing to. Yeah.
Well, I gotta grab some glue because now I'm gonna have to drill and stick a little dowel. Right? It's your dragon. Head, wings, he's kinda like laying flat like a little kitty cat before it pounces. Hey, what's up? Hey, thank you, Jeanette. Appreciate that. Thanks, Riley. Yes. Oh, it is a dragon. There has been many others, just not from me. What we got over here, you guys? What's going on? Hi from the UK. What is up, Steve? Hope you're doing good, man. All right, I got a drill bit. Guys, I gotta go grab some Gorilla Glue and a Gatorade. Stand by. I know, it's gonna be boring. I'm sorry. Stand by.
there's even anybody left.
That was my back. Did you hear my back snap in half?
Just kidding. Oh, I gotta find some glue. Just glue it. Oh.
Sorry, guys. That was a waste of like 5 minutes. Not really. I had to tell my wife bye. She's heading to work. Yes, it's going to be a dragon. I'm back. My wife's getting ready to go to work, so I had to say goodbye. Had her grab me some Gatorade so I didn't have to go in the house all sawdust duel. Thanks, Shannon. It is taking shape, right? How about a close-up? Yeah, I can give you a close-up. Is that close enough?
Just kidding. I'll show you the dragon. Give me a minute.
Of course, I grabbed the Gorilla Glue that's got like almost nothing in it. The other one's in the house. I don't feel like going back in there. So we are going to prop that up.
I need a drink, and then I'll give you guys a little bit closer up to the dragon and what we're doing here, right?
I got to do like that guy does on the skateboard, right? Let's see if Gatorade wants to sponsor me. That ain't going to happen, but still. I'll take some free Gatorades. Alright.
We got over there. Big old fire truck. Hey, did anybody else see a...
I don't know if it's my local area. Like, the health... Whatchamajiggin people that nobody trusts put out a in case there's radiation warning. What? My wife was just showing me. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm gonna do what I do, and if I get radiation, we'll deal with it then. So,
the dragon. He's laying down like a little kitty cat. You gotta see. Okay, alright, enough of that. Before I tweak my back. Okay.
So, we're going to take an oak dowel, and we're going to stick it up his butt, right up the old beehole, and then we're going to stick the other end of that oak dowel into this chunk of wood and turn it into a tail. Hopefully, it doesn't blow apart. So, we'll join those two pieces, and then we'll move them around while that crap dries, and we'll attempt to, like, work on other features, and we'll see what happens. It kind of looks like this is going to be the rest of my day live. It just does. Just looks that way. Because it is that way. Wow, here we shut that shop door. Gosh. Hey, that owns it should probably put new oil in it this year. I hope you guys are having fun.
dude. You out of the way. Hopefully don't rip your head off. Oh crap.
You gotta mark it. Calm down, drill.
Forgot to mark it though. Did you guys know after the age of like 20 something, we don't make collagen in our bodies anymore. And that's why our joints hurt. Fun fact. I only know because now my wife sells the stuff. And I just started taking it. And I'm hoping pretty soon my joints won't hurt as much. Because honestly, I want to promote it amongst chainsaw carvers if it works well. Stick that in there. Need a shorter one. No, give me a shorter piece of crayon. Shorter piece of crayon. That'll do.
So many people are like, what are you doing?
There it goes, I missed it. Motorcycles. Oh, gosh. I also forgot to stretch out today. That's usually a good thing to do. A little stretcherooski. Ready to attach a dragon tail. Dragon tails. Da, 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 da. There's 7 of you. There's 20 of you. Cool, cool.
Well, Shannon, I am in upstate New York, right in the foothills of the Adirondacks.
I always have to say upstate because it is not New York City. New York City and upstate New York are like two different worlds. They really are. No offense to anybody in New York City, but I'm sure you know what I'm talking about if you're in New York City. Two different worlds. Might as well be different states. But they're not. Right. Really, I should keep carving this thing, but I don't want to, so we're really gonna get nuts and try to put it on here and carve, and hopefully we don't snap it off. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. Ugh. Let's just put some glue, chop it off, hammer it in, do some stuff. Sorry guys, this is like super exciting right now, you know? Once we get carving again, it'll be a little more thrilling at least. So those big eagles I've been working on, we mounted those on Saturday. I forgot to mention that when I was live yesterday. I got a video up in the
short thing on YouTube showing those eagles. I can't remember if I posted one here on TikTok as well. I may have. Going to work on putting together a time lapse of that install. We will definitely have
the safety police
all upset and crying over that video, I'm quite sure. Seems how we use a lift and go up in the air and get crazy with it, but they can mind their own business. That probably wasn't good, but whatever. Good thing oak is strong. Such a strong thing. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna shape the end of that, sand a little bit away, so hopefully it goes in the tail easier. Drilled it so it'd be upside down. That's alright. We'll make it work. Alright, let's see. Camera? Easy little fella. Oh, bear with me, guys. Bear with me. Finger in there, it won't come out. Stuck. Telling you to remind me. It'd be bad. Oh, there you go, little buddy. I wanted the tail the other way, but you know, whatever. We'll make it work. We'll make it work. Alright, let's see here. Sometimes it's tough when you dry fit and test things, because when you drill the hole, the wood gets a little air, and if you wait too long, it'll dry. And as it dries, that means it'll shrink, and it honestly doesn't have to shrink a whole lot to suddenly not have enough room to slide off so you can put glue on. So test fitting is, yeah, sketchy sometimes. When we were installing those eagles, we were on a lift up on this big tree, and we got the first eagle all done, cool beans, things look great, right? Things are going pretty good. We got the second eagle mounted, we got to put the wings on. Me and all my confidence say to the guy who's helping me, yeah, that's the right one. We put it on, he screws it in place for me, just because he was on that side of the lift, and... yeah, the next wing doesn't fit. And I'm like, what is going on? What is going on? Why is this not fitting? You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, well, then I realized that, you know, dummy me, handed him the wrong wing for the wrong side, and somehow it miraculously fit. And then the second wing just wouldn't fit. But I see you, B. Go away. Go away. Get. Like that.
This stuff is going to expand about four times the size, which is kind of nice. It's like a mini gap filler, so you put a little bit around the edge and everything.
Got here, B.
That is the bad part about carving, in my case. There's all kinds of bees all year round. Make for a good story though, right? Chainsaw card or stung by bee and dies. But the news would read, chainsaw carver running chainsaws and dies. And people will think like I got cut up or something crazy. No, I just get stung by a bee. All right. I don't really feel like putting a screw in here because then that's just another thing that I gotta try to plug up later, but I'm probably gonna have to be honest. Leave me alone, man. Damn it. I don't even know if you guys can see that bee. Be gone. Alright. Brought to you by not these guys, because I'm not promoted by Gatorade. Gatorade, send me some blue ones, alright? They gotta be the frost ones though. Yep. Frost. Okay. Alright. That's not gonna stay. It's a real bummer. I gotta go grab a screw. Boy, I think I've spent more time off camera than on camera today. Followed the host. What part of the Adirondacks? I would say the foothills. They're a Gerald. Foothills. Yeah. Ooh, just sounded like some wood fell in the shop. Probably a stinking squirrel in there getting in the stuff. What is up? Keep kind of rehashing what I'm doing because TikTok people are on and off. So we're attaching a tail to a dragon that I'm carving.
so the glue can dry. Once that's on, in the meantime, we are going to work on carving up some other parts. Actually, if I do it on the top, I got to plug the hole. If we do it from the bottom, maybe we can get away with not plugging the hole. Or ever getting the screw back out. Dang it. Sank in there a little too far. The joys, I tell you. The joys of just doing stuff. Yep. Boogered that up. Boy, slow going over here today. Just slow going, I tell you. Let's hope that's on there. Should be interesting. That the old college try. We're gonna call that good enough and hopefully we can get it off later. Get the screw back out because that'll be a huge pain in the butt if not. All right, you've all been so patient today. Such patient people today. Appreciate that. Let's get over here so we can see what in the world is. It's a dragon tail. Wing, neck and head. He's down like a little kitty cat, right? Getting ready to pounce. Let's see here. It's a good thing I don't get annoyed listening to myself talk because I can't hear any of you talking.
Yeah, you're from upstate New York too, huh? Cool, cool. I would say in the, I don't really share my whole location. We could say the Albany area, I guess. Hey, the Rogers, what's up? Thanks for stopping in on YouTube. Yeah, New York. Not that part of New York, Shannon. Worcester, England. Cool. Cool. Let's do this. Let's do this. Both platforms. So we got TikTok and we got YouTube rolling. TikTok, YouTube. TikTok, YouTube. Talk, tick, tube, you. All right. Where are you guys at? Where are you located? What state? What country? Okay. Thanks, Big C3800. Appreciate it. Where are you guys from? All right, put it up, throw it up. You'll be able to share it with each other. See where everybody's at that's watching and willing to comment. State, country, whatever. You know what I'm saying? It's always cool to see where everybody is from. We got somebody from England over here. We got an Adirondack guy over there as well. People from all over. UK. Cool beans. All right, I gotta take a drink of this and we can see if we can get down here because what is it, probably two?
Yeah,
we got a lot of time left today. We may have to jump on and go live after I get the kids to finish this up, because I'd rather just go live and like be done with the one carving in the same day rather than stretch it out for multiple days at a time, because I'd rather get it done. And now that the tail is on with a screw, I'm gonna actually shape the top and possibly the back right now, because I'd rather see if it's just gonna snap off. That's usually the way it goes.
grab my surgical tools here. all right. We'll fix that. A little bit of sawdust in there and let that glue set up. All right. Basic shape of that tail's done. What are we looking at here? We're at 212, huh? Dragon head. Yay.
This is becoming a real project, you guys. Real project. All right, see? Thanks for sharing where you're at, Cardiac. Alabama, bass fishing capital. Vundrent, Jasper, Piggott, okay. Denmark, Wisconsin, cool. Shannon, as far as Bigfoot sightings, not really. I don't really hear a whole lot about Bigfoot in the Adirondacks.
Carve them though. People like the Bigfoot carvings. Not as much as bear carvings, but they do sell okay. Nothing crazy though. All right. Let's start shaping down the head on our dragon here.
Might be a bad idea or a good idea. I'm gonna find out real quick.
Thank you.
pretty small work right there. Dragon face. Still gotta put some teeth in it. Alright. Dragon face. I'm gonna put some crazy teeth in there eventually. Alright. Yeah, this piece is taking a whole lot of time. Dragons are highly detailed creatures, you know? You see all the scales when they fly by, breathing fire on everything. Lots of scales, details. Stuff. Alright, enough of that. I don't know. You know, I gotta get going to pick kids up.
I didn't want to, but why don't we plan to be at the same place tomorrow, part two, carving the dragon. Huh? Does that sound good? I gotta leave in a few minutes, and to be honest, if I get detailing those wings, I'm gonna miss my time frame for picking up kids, and then I'm gonna be in trouble. You know what I'm saying? So, tomorrow, I'll come back. I'm gonna say chainsaw carving a dragon, but we're gonna be here doing the detail work. Probably running a little bit of chainsaws, but we'll be, maybe I'll get the Dremel out with some finer bits so we can really get the teeth in here and really clean up his face. Then we'll move into the wings. You know, I might, plus this glue is still setting up here on the tail. It'd be good to have that nice and cured so we can move into that. We got to do some feet here in the front as well, coming down. I'm not sure if I'm going to do like a spike spine sticking up here on the back that rounds up. We'll see what happens. But I do want to make sure I detail the wings and, you know, clean it up. And I think I'm going to do like spikes on the tail, so we're still going to thin the tail down and the back side and things like that. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking though. And I think this will be a sellable piece, you know. It's not going to be a cheap bear by any means by the time I'm done, but I'm kind of glad somebody suggested it because it's something that I wanted to tackle. This is a little, honestly, there's going to be a lot of detail work that'll have to go into fully completing this piece. But this isn't like the dragon piece that I've always thought of carving. So I'd consider this, you know, it's my first. But I really would like to have one up, wings out kind of thing, you know. So who knows, maybe we'll do one this summer, you know, as the year goes on. But I'd rather do a small piece first, see how it goes, see if there's any interest in my clientele and, you know, that sort of fan base, if anybody's actually interested in purchasing a dragon before I go attempting to do something, you know, more grand. Because as of right now, we've already got, you know, what do we got? We got 101 minutes, so we're over an hour and a half in carving this guy up when I can carve bears up in just a few minutes and knock them out. So we'll see though. I think this is going to be a pretty neat piece to get completed, and I do want to bring you guys along. So yeah, let's plan for same place tomorrow, right guys? Tomorrow we'll be working on carving up this dragon. I'll show you guys one more time before I go. Alright, dragon, my first one. Never carved a dragon before. This is Catalpa Wood. I am located in upstate New York. So, all right. Yep. YouTubers, you guys can find me on TikTok, Kyle Hall Woodwork. TikTokers, you guys can find me on YouTube, Kyle Hall Woodworker. Yeah. So you guys can jump back and forth between the old platformers there for me, all right? Show me some support. I do appreciate it. But I got to get cleaned up and get ready to go. So keep an eye out tomorrow, maybe around 11 a.m. Eastern time, all right? I'll try to get on here, go live, and we'll be working on hopefully wrapping up that dragon. So I want to thank all of you for joining, all the new follows and the thumbs up and the hearts and the love and all the comments over here on TikTok. I appreciate you guys. And hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have an awesome rest of your day. Bye. YouTubers, last but not least, I try to save you guys for last. You guys always show the most love. Let's see here. What do we got going on, guys? Tiffany, how's it going? Thanks for stopping by. Hello from Germany. Ulrecht aus Zemuri. I butchered that. What kind of milling head do you have there? Can I show you? So carving on the head using, I use saber tooth burrs. All right, so this is quarter inch shaft, half inch green coarse burr from sabertooth.com. Go to sabertooth.com, punch in Hall 10. I think the code is still working, so you can get a percent off your purchase. That's capital, all capital letters, H-A-L-L 10, and get a discount through Sabertooth Tools, all right? This bit I use on everything. So I'll show you guys the dragon again. You see how big that bit is, right? And you can see the detail we're getting out of it. This isn't huge. Here's my, all right, so you got some eyes going. He still looks pretty rough, but we're still kind of in the roughing out stages. I really would like to make it much more refined, but we'll see how it goes. So. All right, I got to get going. Hope you guys had an awesome day. I really do appreciate you guys joining, and if you guys are interested, tomorrow, sometime around 11 a.m. Eastern time, I'm going to try to get back on. We'll do Carving My First Dragon Part 2. And we'll get going on some more detail work and see if we can get all the carving stuff done. So, thanks for being here, guys. Really, I appreciate you guys. And I will see you guys, hopefully, tomorrow.